Adhesive is widely used all over the world to prevent bolts from rotating loose. But how does it compare to Nordlock washers? We will test each solution 5 times in the junker test, the most severe vibration test for bolted connections. We will find out how they perform in regards to tightening, vibration, and untightening. We measure the clamp load while installing the bolts. The adhesive works as a lubricant and gives low and uniform friction during installation. The time it takes to add the adhesive is about the same as it takes to lubricate a bolt secured by Nordlock washers.
But before the test can start, we have to wait 4 hours for the adhesive to cure. We start with the adhesive bolts. The performance of the adhesive is variable, with 2 joints losing the clamp load. The Nordlock washers, on the other hand, hold a stable clamp load in all 5 tests. Both solutions are easy to untighten.
Adhesive seem to be a safe locking method, but they can rotate loose nevertheless. The results will vary depending on who is adding the adhesive and what type of adhesive is used. It is also important to have clean bolts in order for the adhesive to function properly. Remember, you need extra time for curing before usage, and the health hazards caused by fumes from the glue can also be an issue. If you are securing something important, especially in a vibrating environment, we conclude that the Nordlock washers are the most secure solution and the most efficient.